right. This is a song that that I normally sing with my brother, and I haven't been able to sing on the whole tour because he's not here. And but because now I've got some good help, good vocal and instrumental help, I can attempt it. And it's from the Woodface record, and I think we all know it, don't we, now?
We
do.
All right. It's got the big count in. A 1, 2, 3, 4.
Walking round the room singing stormy weather at 57 Mount Pleasant Street. Well, it's the same room, but everything's different. You can fight the sleep, but not the dream. Things ain't cooking in my kitchen. Strange affliction wash over me. Julius Caesar and the Roman Empire couldn't conquer the blue sky. Well, there's a small boat made of China. It's going nowhere on the mantelpiece. Well, do I lie like a lounging lizard? Or do I sing like a bird released? Everywhere you go, you always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, you always take the weather. Everywhere you go, you always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, you always take the weather with you. Always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, you always take the weather. Take the weather with you.
Thank you. Thank you, Graham. Thank you, Roddy.
That was a thrill for me.
Thank you, Mr. Neil Finn.
Thank you. I was explaining to Graham at the soundcheck that song was based on a what they call in New Zealand a Māori strum, which is in every pub in New Zealand on a Saturday night you'll get a guy with a guitar in the corner and he's sort of going.
Have a band of men, and all they do is play for me. They come from miles around to hear them play a melody. Beneath the stars, my 10 guitars will play a song for you. And if you're with the one you love, this is what you do. Whoa, dance, dance, dance to my 10 guitars. Very soon you know just where you are. In the eyes of love you'll see a thousand stars. When you dance, dance, dance to my 10 guitars.
So who wrote that?
that one.
I'm shocked. I'm
you didn't write that one as well, did you?
No. No, that was actually the B-side of a Engelbert Humperdinck single.
Yeah.
It was, and it was a huge hit in New Zealand. I'm not sure, but you guys know
it. It was a big hit in Scotland as well.
Well, there we go, see.
It was not a big hit in Manchester.
No, but it's only three chords, so you can join in. You know it by the second verse. But that is the song in New Zealand. That's the party favourite. It always comes out.
It must be the Scottish blood in there. It's big, yeah.
Well, the thing that amazed me about the Scottish people is a lot of Scottish immigrants to New Zealand. And the thing that amazed me is they all ended up in Dunedin in the South Island of New Zealand, which is just as cold and just as miserable as Scotland.
It's like,
but it's they like spent the 6 months in a boat, man, to get there. It's like you'd think they were heading for the tropics. Let's go to a tropical island. But no.
It's like all the Scandinavians went to Minneapolis, didn't they?
It's the same thing, isn't it? Yeah.
We're using cold.
I know.
That's their thing, yeah.
We are who we are. We are where we come from.
That's right.
Ooh. That's profound.
Awesome, they're right.